It looked like it's getting midnight right now. So the red moon might pop up. The food is stronger when you make it that way. Okay. So there's a chance it may be the same way here. The fuck is that? Oh, them chameleons. I ain't trying to fight those. The fuck is that, though? Oh, that's that monster dude. He's over there, so let's... I'm just gonna bookmark him. There you go. I'm not trying to fight them skeletons right now. I'm just trying to get to where I'm trying to get to. There should be... The woodland stable should have been should be over here somewhere. I know I'm getting close to where my marker is, but bro, they keep trying to fight me. You know what, man? Let's squabble. I ain't got time for this. This stable ought to be around here somewhere. I should see a smokestack or something. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, my sword. I didn't even drop my shield. This is better to keep that on. Oh, that's it over there. There we go. I'm gonna keep that in mind, because if I could just cook during the... I had no idea that the blood... I thought it just revived the monster so that you can, like, gather resources again. You know what? I'm gonna cook right here. Oh, you're definitely gonna do a whole bunch of cooking right here. Wow. I'll put it on cook. I had some elixirs that did great, but it's like, I don't... You know, let me just make a new recipe. I wait for every red moon to cook, otherwise it wouldn't cook unless I really had to. Yeah, right now I just need to make elixirs. I'll test that out whenever the red moon pop up again. Mm-hmm. Wait, did this have recipes? It didn't. One. Oh, wait, hold on. What that gave me? It gave me one that had bonus on it. Hold on. And I did it again. Alright, bet. So the flute player to the stable trotter should be over here. And then we got one more to find.
Hey. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Check this well. A light, like that was always fun. Really, it broke. White light song. Eightfold blade plus attack up. Oh, that's definitely coming. Oh, come on, man. I wasn't even nowhere near that. I wasn't nowhere near that, man. That could have gave me... I hate when that shit happened. Oh, like you're 2 centimeters away from the blast, but it still counts. Whatever. Wait, they put me behind him? Oh, never mind. It's the same one. Ember. Wow. The damn box got in my way. Ancient blade. Soldier's claymore. Doesn't really give that much. And it's one of the slower weapons, so I'll pass. Oh, come on. Wasting my time with that. Right in the back. I have anything that's stronger? No, I don't. I for damn sure not wasting that on that. Sturdy stick. You know, I could drop this. There we go. Oh no, you do not. Oh, can I get my sword out of here? You know what? I think I can. I don't even see where the hell my shield dropped. Oh, there it is. Back up. Last time I did this is damn thing. Shoreline cave. Guess we can head back though, cause there's actually another Porgy. Can't believe I got that one. There was another section that opened up when I bombed it. Truffles. Up there, excuse me. Salt. It's always needed. More rock salt, more amber. Amber. Black salt, amber. We can just escape here. We gotta head to the stable. Save this. That's what. Let's see if we can do this one real quick. But the last ones ain't been. The last couple I did it wasn't too difficult. Oh wow, it blew up. It literally got bombed up. Oh, never mind. It got blew off. My bad. Damn. You know what? I really wouldn't even know what that. You know what? I probably got a bomb it from right here. I'm definitely gonna try. Oh, it's a paddle. Oh shit. It's a paddle. Exactly. okay. I'm always leaping before I look, I swear. I'm terrible. This is not gonna be as easy. It's gonna work, but I'm definitely gonna try it. And it did. So what is the purpose of this? I wonder if they want me to, you know what? I'm thinking about it. See what I'm gonna have to do. Can I climb on this? I cannot. Okay, so that's not. Or, you know what? No, because I can't climb it, right? There's something we're supposed to do with this, and I don't know what. Maybe it could have been like, I don't know. I think I got it. Hold up. It's weird, but man, it just might work. Fall off. There is something that I'm supposed to do with this, and I have no clue. Really? What about to say? Didn't do the same as the box. As the box. What if I do what I did last time? I seem to work. Not as much as it did last time. Oh, you know what? Yeah. didn't even move it. It blew it off the damn. It got him. Let's see. Probably wasn't what you intended for me to use, but we got it in there. Still don't know what the hell that block is for. Do we get to move this? Right then. Let's see. Yeah, it's not moving nothing. Can't reach it. Not from right there. Well, we're gonna be using a fan. There's not like a million of them. Oh, they're not gonna let us use it. Well, what's next? Wow. Okay. That makes sense. Let's They innovative with some of this stuff, man. I know I didn't do half of this stuff right, so I'm just innovative. You just gotta think outside the box. I'm still wondering what the hell they expect you to do with that cube in that other room. Or what did they expect you to use the cube for? You know, now that I think about it, they probably wanted you to put it, attach it to the back of the paddle, add weight to it, bring it up, and then drop it. No, in the last room, I'm assuming that's what they wanted you to do, add weight to the paddle. Matter of fact, let me just go back. So I'm pretty sure that's what they wanted me to do. I bet you that's what they wanted us to do. It is. Ain't that some shit? That's exactly what they wanted us to do. Add weight to the paddle. I got the items from here already. I'm leaving. I should have known.